Castanie, C-A-S-T-A-N-I-E, Harris County Sheriff's Office. Basically what happened was a tractor trailer with a car trailer was heading westbound in the 20,000 block of FM 2920. When he came up basically like a crest, a small crest on the road, he observed traffic was stopped. He really didn't even, by evidence on the road, it doesn't even show that he did any braking at all. He veered to the left to try to miss traffic when the vehicle in front of him, I guess, saw him coming. Also went to the left a little bit. So he struck the driver's side of that vehicle, pushing it back over to the right, forcing it into a truck. And then the tractor trailer went off the roadway and into the field, rolled over, and it basically crushed the driver inside. And he was pronounced on the scene.
So these are used vehicles, and how many vehicles?
It's a total of 5 used vehicles.
Trailer type unit or 18-wheeler or
what? It's a small tractor truck, and then with a car hauler trailer on the back.
Any other injuries?
The other two that were involved were checked on the scene and released.
So how many vehicles total, not including what was on top of the truck?
Total were 3, and then there was 5 on the trailer that they weren't really involved in the crash.
And how long are we looking for a 2920 shutdown?
I would say maybe another, well, we're trying to roll it over. I would say we're probably about 2 more hours, tops.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.